baseball mixer music time. Hey everybody, Jabu Bob's here, so we know it's a special dive. Marty and Doc, I got Billy. Gary's got his eye on you. Carlos, the green cheese boob. American Daniels turned into barbecue spare ribs. The box, the brain man. Tommy, the famous chicken. Duck face Donnie. Yeah, Mom. Hey, what's up, Donnie Football? What's up, guys? Are y'all ready? We got jerseys, we got baseball, we got cars. Just don't call them Joey. High five, everybody. This Crazy Knuckle is live again on Thursday night. That's me without hair and me with hair. And that is the conclusion of Break Pad Baseball tonight. Break Pad tonight. All right. I'll have to get my own intro song, don't I? 836, guys. Welcome to Break Pad. Big thumbs up to you guys. Thank you all so much. 836 on January the 7th. It is a wonderful Thursday. Am I in focus? Oh, we're in focus. All right. We can see. All right. No Chinese buffet tonight. That's right. Josh, we did not. Five Guys, burgers and fries, though. Can't go wrong. I had a little voiceover project I did, and Five Guys is right around the corner. I just couldn't help myself, so I'm all good. But I did make the mistake of just ordering the bacon cheeseburger, which you don't think it's a double cheeseburger until it comes out. There it is. There's two patties. It's yeah, so it was a lot. So, all right, so let's get going, guys. This is a random team break, and we have autographed baseballs and autographed jerseys. So an important note on the baseballs and the jerseys, it's going to go to the majority of their career as far as games played. So I'm going to bring up Baseball Reference right now because I'm sure that's going to come up. Baseball Reference. So as we come up with some players whose careers played in different towns, different cities, different ballparks, we'll figure it out as we go. So here they are, guys. They're all four sealed cases. Thank you guys so much for joining. This one's pretty exciting. And we are going to have the second half of these cases, all but Strata, that are going to be available. So we could drop the price down and just do a another mixer. I know Kevin's tracking our eBay auctions right now. Thank you guys for your bids. If you're out there bidding, the last team that just went... gosh, I don't know. I'm looking. Anyway, I think we're in the NFC South. I think we're in the NFC South right now. So, anyway, good luck. Let's go ahead and get this randomizer done. Here are the cases. There's the top Strata case. We're doing half of these, half of each case. That is the 5-star. This is the TriStar Series 7 autograph baseballs. And then this giant, big case, lug of a box, is a full case of the historic autographs jerseys, autographed baseball jerseys. So we're going to bust those open, guys. And first order of business, of course, is to randomize your team. So good luck, everybody. Oh, Dr. J's bringing up no Five Guys out there yet, huh? I've heard that the In-N-Out Burger is something special. But, man. Eddie K, what's up, Eddie? Eddie, do you have a question? Kevin is, I know he's kind of occupied right now doing the eBay action, messaging those folks and everything. All right, let's go ahead and roll the dice, guys. Randomizing the teams. We have 3 plus the dice roll of a 5. So we're going to go 8 total clicks. The snowman. Who's got snow on the ground where they are right now? Just an itty bit here in Northeast Ohio. Just an itty bit. Which is nice. Usually we have it on the ground for months at a time. So, all right, guys, the combinations I did tonight. Rays are with the Padres. Blue Jays are with the Rockies. And I have any non-MLB. I know there's some potential for non-MLB and 5-star. So I put those up with the Milwaukee Brew Crew. All right, all other teams are full. All right, again, majority of their career. So 8 clicks, here we go. Good luck, guys and gals. It's going to be a very cool break with cards and memorabilia. I hope it delivers some big-time boom for you guys. It's five clicks, six, seven, and number eight, the team's mixed up. White Sox down to the Astros. All right, get my Excel. Oh, I need to open my sheet here. Last night stuff on there. There we go. All right. There they are, guys. White Sox down to the Astros. And now we mix up the names. Three plus another five. Fives are wild. The snowmen are dancing. Snowmen are dancing. All right, thank you everybody in. Robert had the first spot. Kevin, Matt, Flynn Flan, Michael, Richard, Joe, Steven, Randy, Kenny, David, James, Gerald, Aaron, Pave, Chad, Tina, Patrick, and Dr. J. Some of you guys multiple spots. Some with the solo spots. Thank you all. Good luck. Here we go. 1 to 28. We shall click it eight times. That's two. That's three. Four. Four, yep. There's five. There's six. Seven, and one more. The eighth spot. Pave at one. RK at 28. I copy. I paste. And boom. There are the teams for the quad half case. Hey, with the White Sox down, or Robert with the Astros. All right, guys, one moment. I will print this. Let the trading begin. You guys are welcome to trade. Okay, here we go. Quad half caser. Pave White Sox. Flynn Flan, Athletics and Twins. Dr. J with the Phillies. Stephen R. Braves. Pave Reds. Admiral hits the Yanks. Reminds me of Cleveland's National Convention. Right before you had to jump on that plane, David. Aaron with the Giants. Kevin with the Royals. Joe S. with the Pirates. Admiral also with the Rangers. Shea Flan, Orioles and Diamondbacks. Chad with the Angels. James C., Brew Crew and any non-MLB related cards. Randy T., Red Sox. T-Nuts, Marlins. Kamani Terrell, Richard. The Jazz, the Cowboys going to Jazz. Is that Jazz out at Richard? I think that's what we got there. All right, T-Nuts, you got the Jays and the Rocks combo. Michael Bill with the Tigers. Patrick H., Nationals. Matty R. with the Rays Padres combo piece. Jay Flan, Dodgers and Mariners. And Kenny with the Cardinals. Hey now. Kevin B., Hometown Tribe. Dr. J. got that other New York squad, the METS Mets. And Robert K. hits the Astros. Orioles fan, shoot. I know Jay Flan is typically not able to watch, but Jerry, if you are actually in the house or watching and able to get in touch with us, trade offer, Orioles for Tigers. Michael, I'll do my best there for you. Help you work that trade. Jerry emailed us earlier today and asked if he had to be live for this one. So my assumption is he's not going to be able to watch, man. All right, here we go. One more quick look. Get this to focus. And I'll get the cards out first. We'll do the cards first. All right, man. Excited about this one. I hope it's awesome. here is the five star. We'll pick our four boxes from there first. Another Alter Bridge song. It's Alter Bridge Night on the Brake Pad. Eddie, yeah, wait for an invoice. Eddie K, sorry, I just saw that message. Yeah, we always combine once the auctions are over. You can always email, message us in there and let us know, but we do our best to message right away once people win a team. So just wait till the end and we will send you a combined invoice, man. Or you can request it in eBay too. I know there's a way to request an invoice. We get those sometimes. So yes, please hang tight and we'll take care of you, man. All right, guys, odd number, I'll take a column. Even, I'll take rows. And it's an even number, so it's gonna be rows. Either the top two or bottom two. Odd, I'll take the top two rows. Even, I'll take the bottom two rows in the case. And it's odd, so it makes it a little bit easier. We'll take those top four boxes. Top two rows. One, two. Third it hole. Those are for another break, which we could do something after. Our eBay stuff, all we have scheduled time is this break and our two eBay breaks, so we'll be done definitely before 11 Eastern. So if you guys want to pop back in and see about doing some more jerseys or baseballs. The other half of the Strata case is taken, though. We've got to have it for Sunday's eBay team listings, which I don't know if I can find another case of this stuff, so I'm going to hold it for now. Of course, tomorrow's National Treasures release day, guys. There is a coupon code available right now. Just type in NT, and that'll save you 10%. 10% off any team in National Treasures. I'll be on tomorrow about, I'm thinking 7:45, 8 o'clock. 7:30 at the earliest is what I'll do for that. But type in the code NT. Still several good teams. Pick your team number two, I think, had about 20 teams left. About 15 left in number one, I think. All right, same deal. Odd, I'll take columns. Even, I'll take rows. And, oh, we're taking rows again. Okay, top three or bottom three? Odd, top, even, bottom. And that's odd. So we're going to pick from the top, from the cream of the case. One, two, three, four. Five, six. Woo! Those are the cards in the break. 10 boxes. And now, all right, cool. I'll see you tomorrow. Just let me know whenever you're heading over. Cool. All right. Any more trade talk, feel free, guys. Padres Rays for trade. The combo spot there, Padres and Tampa Bay. Matt's offering up if anybody wants to take a shot. Yeah, I'm wondering, we might just do that, A-Long. That's a good idea. Do a little jersey hit draft. We'll have to get a price on that for everybody once Kevin can pop back in. Now five star, virtually the same style of foil on those bad boys. So the top four five star. What do you guys think? Five star or Strata first? Jersey case up here next to me. Get a little bit of close by mojo, guys. Jerseys and baseballs. You know, we might have time to do a jersey hit draft after this break. I just texted Kevin to see if we can get a price for you guys on that one. All right, let me show you all the list of teams again. Before I begin. No trade done. Okay. Jay Flan, is that you out? 7089? Cool, man. Good luck, both of you guys. Mike, I'll be pulling for a Miggy Cat auto jersey or baseball for you. Or maybe even better. K-Line. We've seen K-Line on those jerseys. All right. Good luck, everybody. Ready to rock and roll. All right, you guys ready? Okay, well, let's rock and roll. Oh, Dr. J, our Orioles man is not able to watch tonight. Jay Flan is not able to watch tonight. I was thinking that was Jay Flan there with the Orioles. Steve. Steve, you have the Braves. Steve and R, you got the Braves in this one. All right, let's rock and roll, guys. Good luck. May the Fox be with you all. Let's start things off. cards on the first half. Here we go. First two hits. Number one goes to the Yankees, Didi Gregorius. Didi to David. And behind Gregorius. Number down to 25. Woo! 21 out of 25. Golden Graph, Freddie Freeman. Speaking about the Braves, Steven, how about that one? Golden Graph of Freddie Freeman. 21 out of 25. Not too shabby. And the DD. For the Yanks. Box two. Dr. J. Franco. Phillies on the board. Atlanta on the board. And the Yanks. Rookie auto of Michael Franco. Behind him, number to 50. Rangers. The Admiral Rafi Katz. Rafi Palmeiro. 3 of 50. 3 of 50 on the Palmeiro. Very good. All right, good luck. Two more on the 5-star. Two live hits in this one. We turn around and our first one goes to Brandon Finnegan of the Kansas City Royals. Kevin B. Rookie autograph of Mr. Finnegan. Behind Finnegan. Another, oh, this one's shorter print even yet. 1 of 15. 1 of 15, guys. Woo! Good luck, everybody. Silver ink. Ozzie the Wizard. Holy cow. What a beauty. Boom! Beautiful card. 1 of 15. St. Louis Cardinals. Hey now! Kenny! Kenny L. Woo. That's another 5-star. Let's skip a 5-star pack and pop into a Strata box. Let's pop into a Stratosphere. All right, good luck, everybody. First auto from Strata goes to the Oakland Athletics. Flynn Flynn, 5 out of 75. Break pad 101, Brett 5. Number 75, Kendall Graveman, rookie for Oakland. And behind Kendall is a thick, this is not your typical tissue paper filler. We got a relic, 153170JB of Justin Upton. Interesting filler card there. Upton for the Padres Rays. Matt, got you one there. Matt R, congrats. Back to Strata. We turn it around for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Flynn Flynn, Jock the Rock. Another rookie autograph. Mr. Peterson, 49 out of 125. Boom. Sweet. So the Dodgers get in on it, and then behind the Dodger man, will be a tissue paper auto relic of D. Jordan. Marlins, baby. Miami going to South Beach. T-Dots from Alaska to South Beach. Holy cow. A shot of warmth for you, Trevor. Congrats, man. Nice D. Gordon autograph relic piece. Oh, and the autograph relic hologram, 146581, JB. Next top card on strata number three, Jose Altuve. Robert K. RK, congrats. Altuve is yours. Behind the Hitman, the Hitmaestro. Prime Patch Relic, 128957, JB. Two colors of Craigers Kimbrell. 33 out of 50. Doubled up for the Padres. Matt, congrats. Pods and Rays. On the hits. Pods and Rays on the hit train. All right, I got three more. This one is a thin pack. And one is a redemption in the back. Redemption in the, oh, this is beautiful. Oh, man. Mad Pave! Here's Johnny! Boom! Bench, that is. 05 out of 50. The one of one mirror number. A mirror number. The dyslexia. One of one. 5 out of 50. That's awesome. All right, let me carefully... I don't want to show the redemption card yet. That's pretty pay. Nice one to Brad. All right, good luck, everybody. We have a redemption card of clearly authentic autograph relic. Matzo Ball. Mets. Dr. J. Your Mets. Mets and Phillies on the board, so fun for you. Congrats, Steven Matz. Redemption. All right, I got a strata, I got a five-star. So we'll go strata, five-star, strata, and then we're going to break into the memorabilia. Ooh, Johnny Bench, he wear number five? I should have known that, but I don't. Don't know that for sure. That is a number 5 of 50. All right, let's turn it around. Rookie autograph, Michael Taylor. National spot, Patrick. Congrats, Patrick. There's a good young rookie outfielder for the Nationals. Sign on the card. Behind in the relic. Relic 129643, JB of Derek Jeter. Nice. The captain. For the Admiral. David again, 129643 JB. Seeing Jeters pop in here a little bit more often. Cool. All right, back to five star. Good luck, guys. How about a logo? How about a patch logo? And first hit. Andrew Jones. Stephen R., your Braves hitting again. Andrew Jones. Congrats behind Andrew Jones. Number to 50. St. Louis, Kenny. Michael Waka Waka. Number 3-0 of 5-0. The young and fierce right-hander. Waka. One more of Strata for the mixer. Oh, there it was. Richard, by the see the logo on the front for the Giants, Brandon Belt. San Francisco goes to Aaron B. Aaron, congrats, number 6 of 99. Brandon Belt is yours. And last but not least, autograph relic. Oh, what a patch. It's a pitcher for the Cubbies. Jason Hamill, 15 of 50. Boom! That is just one heck of a patch. 141337JB. For the Cubbies, Richard! That's pretty, man. Awesome patch. 15 of 50. All right, that's the cards. Let's break into some baseballs and jerseys, guys. Let's break into the memorabilia side. First thing, let's do baseballs. Sealed case from TriStar. Okay, that's gonna get blocked. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the guests of SportsCenter. Again, or a majority of their career, guys, and we'll have to drill down the games played if need be. All right, we've not opened any of these before, so let's see what we got in here. We got some paper. Oh, and we got some boxes. Woo! All right, looks fun. Okay, so how are we going to select them? Let's roll the dice. Roll the dice. All right, so odd, I will go. What do you got here? Okay, odd, I'll go either the front six or back six. Even, I'll go either top row or the bottom row, okay? If I confuse myself, let's see. Odd was front and back, even was top or bottom. So it's going to be top or bottom. Odd, top, even, bottom. And that's an odd five. Top. Top row, these six boxes. One, two, three, four. Five and six. All right. Kevin got me a price on jerseys, guys. $135 on a hit draft jersey spot. And I'll wait to. I mean, he was kind of thinking we would save one for a mixer or maybe two. I don't know. But maybe if we can fill up to six, we can go up to six spots on that. All right. Here's the info on it. All right, good luck, guys. Some big boom opportunity. Let's see if we can find it. There is a card inside that tells us who it is. First thing I'll do is show you guys the autograph, and you can tell me who it is. Wait, I'll see if there's any hologram on it. We'll do that first. Yep, there it is. Bring the camera over so we can see a little bit better. Put some light on there. So TriStar there and boom! Dated 31-6 in 1968. Wow. All right, I'm going to give everybody a second to try to guess who that autograph is. He went 31-6 in 68. Is that right? 37 decisions? Whew. How have times changed? Here's the card. Dr. J says McClain. He is correct. Denny McClain. 68 AL MVP season, 2-time Cy Young Award, and 3-time 20-game winner. That is right. Denny McClain, autograph number one. Next question is, Denny played the majority of his career with Detroit. 8 years with the Tigers. I was going to say that. Orioles fan, you are now a Tiger fan. Congrats. First memorabilia item goes to you, my friend. Congrats. Tigers it is. Next box, number two. Here's the card. We'll set it down there. Take a look at the baseball. There's nothing else in the box. Authentication. Boom. That one's got me, guys. I have no idea. Anybody have an idea? Let's find out. Ready? And flip! Casey McGahee! Casey, I remember that guy. He was a Brewer, wasn't he? 2014 NL Comeback Player of the Year, 2013 Japan Series Champ, and 2013 Best Nine Award. Casey McGahee. See if I'm wrong on that. I see him in a Giant or in a Giants jersey. Yeah, he came up with Milwaukee, and the most games played was with Milwaukee. See, I know my stuff, guys. 3 years, 428 at bats. Miami with two for 2 years. So the Brew Crew, James. Casey is yours, man. Congrats. Now we go. Box three. There's the hologram authenticity sticker. And the autograph. NL Rookie of the Year 1990. That's your hint. NLROY 1990. I know you guys are on a little bit of a delay. We have Todd Hollinsworth. That's actually a six. My bad. That's a six. 96 NL Rookie of the Year, Todd Hollinsworth. Fifth consecutive Rookie of the Year award for the Dodgers. I remember they had, what did that all start with Piazza? They They had tons of rookies of the year. Piazza.
Three in a row.
Karros.
The guy with the huge right arm.
So he played 11 years in the big leagues at Hollingsworth, and mostly with the Dodgers. So the Dodgers indeed. Jay Flynn. Todd Hollingsworth is yours. Rookie of the Year of 1996. Raul Mondesi. Mondesi was three in a row. Piazza, Karros, Mondesi. Yep, Dr. Yarum. I got those three. Who are the others? Who was the fourth guy? Got the card. Got the ball. Okay. Hologram sticker. Oh my. John looks like Matlack. 72 NL Rookie of the Year, 1975 All-Star MVP. Sweet. Double inscribed. That one, you know what? He signed his name like they used to do. John Matlack. So I guess that's a pretty obvious one there, huh? John Matlack, three-time All-Star. Boom, there it is. 75 All-Star, co-MVP, and a 73 NL champ. For whom? I love the variety. This is going back in the day. All right, Matlack. Wow, so close. A lot more innings, though, with the Mets. New York Mets for 7 seasons, Texas for 6 seasons. 158 games for Texas, 203 for the Mets. So, Dr. J, you have that one, the John Matlack. Congrats, Mr. Matlack. Dr. J. Now, number 5, the baseballs. And boom. I think that's Hall of Famer. I think that's Hall of Famer. Bruce Sutter. Or Suter, depending on how it suits you to say. 79 NL Cy Young, 4-time Rolaids. R-O-L-A-I-D-S spells relief. Oh, come on. R-O-L-A-I-D-S spells relief. 5-time league leader in saves. Hall of Famer in 2006. All right, Sutter played for lots of teams, too. Got to go to all these. All right. Actually, you know what? I made a mistake. The jerseys are going to go to the team that the jersey is. So, I don't know. Maybe we'll get a jersey with not a team. You never know. So, Sutter did play the most, or Suter was with the... Wow, boy, that was close. Cubs, 300 games. St. Louis, 249 games. He had 6 more saves with the Cubs than he did with the Cardinals. So it's a little baseball history lesson when we bring out the balls here. So Richard, congrats. Bruce goes to your Cubs spot. All right, one more. Yep, Dr. J's right. Look at the hologram sticker, and another Rookie of the Year. 02 AL Rookie of the Year. 02 AL Rookie of the Year. EH. It's Hinsky. Eric Hinsky, 2002 AL Rookie of the Year. Champion with the Yanks. Hinsky, he had a massive season there. He was a Blue Jay when he came up, wasn't he? I don't know if he stuck around with Toronto long enough. Let's find out, though. Yep, Toronto for 5 years, 655 games. Vast majority. So the Blue Jays, T-Nuts! Hinsky does go to the Blue Jays spot. All right, time to bust into these jerseys. If you guys are here early for the eBay breaks, you got a treat. We got a treat for you. Six autographed jerseys, half case, coming up. Oh my. Okay, this is gonna be tough. All right, just trying to get the camera up here. All right, I think this is a case full of these things here. Whoop. All right, I'm excited to see what a full case delivers. So 135 if you guys want to do a hit draft of these jerseys. All right. Get the chair back. All right, same deal. Odd, I'll take the left column or right column. I'll take rows if it's even. And I'm going to take rows. All right, so the top three rows in each is a 12-box case, or I'll dig down if it's even. Odd top, even bottom on the rows. And I got to go digging, guys. The famous chicken says go dig. All right, so I got to pick the top three off and set those somewhere. Got to get the baseballs over to another location so I can see them. Keep them safe. Here we go. Okay. Not in the break. Not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boom, in the break. Let's turn it around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay. Almost time. Into the big boy. Big items here. Got the other six balls and jerseys over there. Hey now! Kenny, St. Louis Cardinals, Kenny.
Our teams would be in sixth or seventh place and feel as if they were in sixth or seventh place. Carefully, you craft uncanny.
There was a little something that was Cardinals for you so far, I think. So all right, first box.
Them annoyingly in the faces of our rivals. They're enormous, yes, yet one size fits all. Brilliant. So crack open a nice cold Bud Light, Mr. Foam Finger Maker. And know we speak for sports fans everywhere when we say, no, you're number one.
Bud Light. First one, there's a little card over here. Let's see what it means. Palmer! Wow, that's orange on awesomeness. JSA. That's pretty. Jim Palmer, Orioles, orange, bright orange. Michael's like, come on, I want those Orioles. It's a nice one. Jay Flan, Flynn Flan. Boom. Orioles logo on there too. That's really nice. That's an XL jersey. Palmer silver ink really pops on there nicely. Okay, one jersey down. Jay Flan hits it with the O's. Oh no, Jerry told you already. Ah, Kenny. The cat's out of the bag, my friend. All right, next jersey. Tommy G. Wow, brave spot. Steven, I know you out there. Tom Glava, number 47. PSA DNA. Beauty. Silver ink on the four. Z74616. Boom! Glavin. Since these are not in bags, I'll have to make careful sure of the those authentic cards getting to you guys, the authenticity cards. Okay. Next. Turn it over. He was number 14. And he played for the Red Sox. Jim Rice, there's a Red Sox. Randy, you're looking for the Red Sox. There is Mr. Jim Rice, an autographed jersey. There's the PSA DNA card. There's the B, backwards B. Rice. These are really sharp. I'm liking these a lot. Red Sox on the front. Yep. I kind of want to see the tomahawk chop on the front of that Glavin. Steven, wouldn't you like to see that? Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. Tomahawk, chop, chop, chop. Oh, oh, oh. I know, I hate the Braves too. They were always on TBS though. Good old Sid Bream, running around the bases. Terry Pendleton the third, Mark Lemke. How can you forget all those knuckleheads? All right, good luck, guys. We have the next one. This is a black tissue paper blocking us. Oh, my, that's bright. Oh, that's bright. Oh my goodness. That is a big boom. A big Bill Mazeroski boom.
That's nice. Pittsburgh Pirates, Joe.
Joe S. JSA. Look at that old timey Pittsburgh Pirate number 9. There's the JSA. Yep, Mazeroski on the back. That's pretty darn sweet. Ah, these are nice. Glad we found these. We just started checking these out lately. There's a little bit of the, you can see the number of the Pirates. I don't want to open it up too far to keep it pretty well folded because I'm not good at folding clothes. Card back in there. Congrats, Joe. All right, two more jerseys, guys. Good luck. If you guys are interested in doing these, we can do them for $135 a jersey. If we get enough, guys, we'll just do a hit draft, which we can do after our eBay stuff. So, guys, our eBay, we got two more jersey boxes to open, and then you're up next. Our Bowman's Best case break for our eBay friends will be right after these. We don't have any cards to randomize. I do want to do one randomizer, though. Actually, I don't think I'm going to need to. Okay. Next jersey. It's another. Oh. Oh. Mad Pave! Meet the Big Hurt! Frank Thomas! Make that Frank Edward Thomas Jr. the Big Hurt. Four-time Silver Slugger Award winner. 93-94 AL Most Valuable Player. 521 career home runs. 2014 Baseball Hall of Fame inscription. Wow, that's a big one. Boom! Randy, you called it. You knew it. Frank Thomas inscription jersey. Pow! Brad, pow! Lucky dog, man. JSA authentication, there's the card. Right into a bag. The Big Hurt. Sweet. Nice job on getting that in there. We already saw the front there, so. Hey, that's gonna look good in that memorabilia room that your girlfriend doesn't like you having, so anyway. If you'd rather us raffle this off to the rest of the group, according to your girlfriend's wishes, just let us know and we'll I'm just giving you a hard time. All right, good luck, everybody. We have one more jersey. One more jersey left. Good luck, everyone. So my goal here is if I'm looking for the teams that did not hit. We've got a few hats laying around, so I want to give, if guys hit, now we're going to throw a pack in there, of course, for guys that did not hit, but might toss in a hat. Man, get Harry to sign a hat for you guys. Get some memorabilia action. All right, one more box. White paper is covering up a baby blue jersey. A baby blue jersey. Red, white, and blue. Baby blue. It's in a bag also. Gibson, baby blue. There he is. The right-handed fireballer. Bob Gibson. St. Louis Cardinals. Boom! Hey now!
Bob Gibson. Beautiful. Another one in the bag, JSA certification. I'll leave it just as it is. Kenny, congrats. Got here just in time to catch one. The last one in the case. So the Cardinals deliver. All right, thank you guys. Congrats to you guys hitting those jerseys and baseballs and cards. And again, if you guys did not receive a hit, we're gonna get something in your mail day as a thank you, of course, as always. All right, I'm gonna stop and save this one, and we'll get rolling into our eBay breaks. If guys wanna join in on something after this, after our eBay action, we still have all those jerseys and baseballs and five-star boxes that we can do something with. So if we don't do anything tonight, then maybe Sunday will be another mixer of sorts when we'll mix in some memorabilia in that. So anyway, guys, thank you so much. Man, that was a blast. Hope you guys had fun too. All right. Thank you all so much for joining. eBay action up next.